So that's one swim apiece. Oh, that's a nice one. Oh, look, the horizon's gone. No horizon, you can't see past it, can you? Sorry? Beautiful, isn't it? The top of my body's all wet as well, and seals will just let the water in. My mole's right at the top in that wave. Yeah, this is spin dryer. Right hand side, right side. It's too shallow that side. Obviously because we spin. Do you wanna swap lids again? I'm gonna surf that. Let's go over the back. Over there by the wall. Oh, the nose plug's on, he's going in. Here, over there, just get in it. Oh, I've run aground. This is quite cool, we can sit in this eddy all day. Ready?
Yeah, we keep trying to stick me out.
Gonna hold you. Oh. I don't think it's holding. Someone paddled off of my helmet. Yeah, I was going there to get my helmet back. He tried to roll, and then I saw the kind of paddle come out. I was like, ah.
So, what a piece.
Yeah, all your deck pops and there's blood.
Yeah. I couldn't surf that, it wasn't holding me.
I did. I surfed you.
It's not going to harm.
It looked like a surf wave, but I couldn't get it to sit on it. They might be stopping and practicing stuff and eddy hopping and doing lots more. Yeah, they're all up there, we. Because we haven't really stopped, we just kept going. They're probably all stopping, having a tea, the coffee. Yeah, they can do, yeah. We've now got, this is around the corner there, you'll see the bridge we drove over. Then we'll go down and then we'll be paddling inside the Dark Country Park where we stayed last night. So we've got the two big weirs. We'll have a quick look, check what they're doing. Both of them though, if you do, we have to punch through them fast. Probably just punch through them. The second one's easy, you've got to clip the corner on the right hand side, just right through in the corner. And the boat that size, you'll be fine. The first one, depending on what it's doing, there's a big, someone's poured loads of concrete over the middle and you can see there's a big ride slide to go down. We'll just check what's at the bottom of that before we get down the slide. Trying to get out of the eddy at the time.
Yeah,
he was stuck on the eddy line. You could see the line was really tricky.
Well,
how did you get out? You came down this end.
Yeah.
Actually, the proper way is with all the eddies to go up the top.
Yeah.
Like where I was surfing, you literally want to go up there and paddle across.
Well, I kind of
didn't
have that fit in, and I didn't know what was going on. But I went, you know, I'm just going to pay attention.
I'll sneak out the corner. Should have brought some Mars bars with us. Last cat 4:15 and 5:15. Can't believe we met the 4:15, that's too tight. You've got a telephone number on your paddles, too. Is there a phone number on your paddles? Yeah, don't be letting go of those then. Maybe we should swap. No, I'm just saying that if you do, you pop all them back. All the water's come out the sleeves. When I did it like that, it all went down my top. Oh. Yeah, my fingers are numb. So, one apiece, we need a winner.
Yeah.
Alright, we good? Alright, let's go. So what's wrong? You feeling left out? Wanted to have a swim? unfortunately, all the, on the video, all you're going to see is me going, hold on, let me surf before we go get him.
That was you then. Okay, he's gone, Dad. I'll just kidding.
But his boat was safe, we had his boat.
Yeah, his boat was still in the end. Why did he come out of the end and go out? What? We're in the end and then you swam out of the end.
I sort of wondered if you were going for a pin then when you went through those rocks. What a cameraman though, I went down backwards so I could get the good footage. Sorry? Yeah. I'm trying to hold my head still. Right, this is the biggie. Paddling over there while we have a look and see whether we're going down. Okay. Just gonna have a look and see whether we're going over. Left hand corner, that corner. Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Far left hand corner. Okay, yeah. Stay to the left, but not too close that you bash your paddle on the side. Go, Brandon. Go, 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 go. Right, straight down, Tobes, go. You're gonna play? That's home wear. There's the concrete slide on the other side.
Is that the summer thing?
Yeah. That was very well done. That was executed there. What a team. The next one we normally clip on the right corner.